Well, welcome to the farm. Happy Sunday to you. Today what I'm going to be doing is bringing some hay out that I got for the donkeys. I just brought a little square bale for them. I think they'll be happy with it. Let's get going. Well, guys, here we are in the field, and as you can see, the donkeys have their winter coats, and boy, are they excited to see me. They are so cute. So anyways, I'm going to put the camera down and get to doing what I'm going to do. Well, as you can see, Molly's very inquisitive. She come over to see what I was doing. And it's very interesting how they eat. You know, Audrey, who's the mother, just real casual, you know, pulling little pieces, eating whatever she can. Whereas Molly, on the other hand, she just rips it out. She's got that youth and vigor. So I'm just always impressed just watching them, just how beautiful their coats are. I don't get over here as much just with working and things like that. So they're still a little bit shy around me, but I don't want to say shy, but they're just uneasy because they're not familiar with me just because I'm not over here all the time. So, but I love coming over. I love watching them, as I talked in the last video, but they are really cool. I'll give you a few more minutes of watching the donkeys and then I'm going to head back. But that's it. That's all I have for you guys this week. I really appreciate you guys taking the time out of your day and watching my videos. You know, it's a daily thing here on the farm, taking care of the animals and, you know, the property and things like that. But for me, it's relaxing, it's therapeutic, and I absolutely love being home. Guys, have a blessed day, and we'll see you next week.